halls of South Carleton High School, walked by over 1,000 students every single day. Every once in a while, someone special comes along.
How do I turn this thing off?
Coffee has been a staple of South Carleton student culture. It is, in essence, a talent show for young performers who are comfortable on stage in front of a crowd of people, usually comprised of your parents and your friends, whoever's willing to show up. Anyone can perform as long as you have musical talent, or if you want to do something like stand-up comedy. It's open to anyone from grade 9 to 12, run twice a year by the student administration, once every semester.
Kids that participate in Coffee House come out of it feeling something that reflects sort of their journeys.
Although preparations and setting up are being completed now, in only 1 month's time, the cafeteria will be filled with a roaring audience of people to support the talent that this school holds.
Everyone here loves music and loves to perform and just make memories.
At the end of the day, you get to be on stage and you get to sing whatever you want, and it's the coolest thing ever. And even if you're scared of getting on stage, like, it shouldn't matter. You should just get up there and do something, because who knows the next time you're gonna be able to do that. So I don't know, I love Coffee House. It's like my favorite thing ever. It's definitely like the number one thing I'm gonna miss in high school. But
just with that little tight-knit group that we seem to have, it really brings up like a sense of closeness and almost family in a sense, I guess.
I organized Coffee House with somebody at the very beginning, and that was almost 20 years ago now. I think we're at the 17th year, maybe. So he and I organized the first few years, and then after a few years he left to go to another high school. Now it's just me.
We sort of, as tech crew, we sort of figure out like what we need to do, like mics, lighting, and stuff like that. Yeah, you can prepare all you need, but one little thing could go wrong, and it could like have an effect, like a huge effect on somebody's performance. Well, when it all comes together, it looks fantastic. Like, you have a great time, and like you're listening to, you're listening to music that's sung from the soul. Like, it's not the stuff you hear on the radio now. It's like, it's different. It feels personal, not just to you, but to like the person singing it. You can tell that they're putting 110% into it to give it their best.
Each and every one of these students hold a very unique and incredible talent.
Thank you.
mine. And it was awkward because I didn't know anybody, but when everyone got together for the first coffee house in first semester, it was actually really cool because I didn't know anybody, but I knew that I had one thing in common with everyone around me, and we're all talented in some kind of interesting way. So I thought it was kind of cool and kind of just joined in. That's how I became friends with Brady and met Matt and all the dudes and all the singers. And it just like, it became a huge family. Like, that's kind of what we are. We're just a giant family together. And it's kind of interesting because we all have something new to share every new coffee house. And especially when you've performed at 8 coffee houses, it's becomes a big thing for you. Like you, it's a kind of like a cult almost. You can't leave it. Like, it's, you're devoted to it, and I couldn't imagine high school without coffee house because it's just like, you can feel, you can be yourself. You can be yourself, you know? There's no judgment.
I originally had played a lot of live music, and so at the time I brought sort of the know-how for stage presence and how to perform, along with things like running soundboards, how to hook up instruments to the PA system, that kind of stuff. Now I've evolved over the years to run it by myself, and it's a lot of managerial stuff and frankly a lot of motivation, almost a psychologist's role, where I try to get kids to the point where they'll be comfortable going on stage and maybe do something that they wouldn't have done.